Thank you. Remember how I said that whenever we say God created the world with magic, what we are talking about is the infinite consciousness that resides outside of time and space, pouring itself into time and space in order to be able to experience change? So, God didn't just create the world or create us. It became the world and it became us. When you view this reality from one side of the abyss, it will appear radically different from when you view this reality on the other side of the abyss. What I'm talking about when I say the abyss is a kind of veil within your consciousness that prevents you from experiencing this universe as if you are God. When you cross the abyss, you experience that firsthand. The same person told me that when we're talking about things like invoking angels, all of those things are within you. It's not like an outside thing.
vacation. Thank you. Thank you. talking shit. I just wanna shine, wanna glitz. Waste the time, I ain't trying to commit. Oh, you love me, baby, let me ask you this then. If I tell you to go rock me a bitch, will you do it? Lose your pride for the dick. Then I tell you I got options and shit. I'ma pull up flesh and knots in this bitch, cause these niggas steady flies in this shit.
Will be ripped off. If the federal government doesn't take it off, we'll take it off.